once, and you'll see there's a red light there and the timer going, showing it's recording.
Yeah.
Your rope inevitably is going to want to pull you this way. So just flick that around that bush because you don't want that to hit it. That's the way.
Okay. So I'm going straight there. Where am I?
Rowan, just so you know, they're both sort of on the ledge. Rich needs to go down a bit further. The sheep's right on the edge at the moment of the bottom of the ledge, above the sea.
Appreciate it, thank you.
You are. Okay.
Onto the grass for now.
Yeah.
Just sit kneel down. And what we're going to do is try and put her on her back. Okay, it's not going to be easy. So we'll get her front feet and spin it. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll get her back on the back. Right, just watch you don't kick in the face.
Yep.
Can you tighten both safety lines now? They're moving up with the sheep bag just to the top of the ledge.
Yeah.
And just take in our lines.
Okay.
And they should just pull through. Alright. Just be able to pull it through. And then if we throw it, then it's falling down.
Oh no, head first, coming down. Get away. Go up, 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 up.